So my hair needs to be cut again. I need another trim. So again, I'm gonna be mainly cutting it, but I'm gonna have my mom step in later to adjust. How did I do this last time? That is way more even than last time. I'm getting better. It's still very like choppy, but this is when I'm about as much as I can do. I mean, I think I did better than last time by myself. Maybe next time I can do it all by myself. Yeah, this is why I need you.
You want a layer on the bottom to be shorter so that your hair kind of dries underneath, go with a slight under, like bending under or curling under a little.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
No. Actually, if you take a layer underneath, like the bottom layer, and make it a tad shorter, and as your hair dries, it kind of just tucks under.
Oh. I never knew that.
I'm looking at your hair and I'm kind of thinking that maybe you're going for the blunt look.
I mean, I'm just trying to cut it shorter, but I mean, yeah, we can do that.
Okay. you, you know, it's not perfect, but that's the science.
Yeah. Sorry, that was like the perfect spot to put the camera.
I didn't see a camera, so I thought I was in the clear.
If you don't want to be up, you know, you don't want to be in the YouTube video, you don't have to be in it.
You didn't watch that the other day, the Good Doctor episode, where there was a girl who did social media,
mm-hmm.
and she had to make a choice whether or not to get a surgery if it was like worth the risks and stuff. And she had her, like, I can't remember what they're called, her social media followers, her followers.
Okay.
She had her followers vote on whether or not she should have it. And she just followed what they voted. And the doctors are like, okay, and what was your vote? Oh, my followers will take care of me. And it was like, not the thing that sounded like it made the most sense. And then she took a picture of Sean, mm-hmm. and posted him. And she said she thought he was like a cute autistic doctor.
Mm-hmm.
And he like later bawled her out for posting a picture of him without his permission. And then she wanted to do like a follow up like vlog or something about him. Like an interview with him.
Mm-hmm.
And like this one, like all the way up to the president, not the president of the hospital, but the president, the chief surgeon or something, mm-hmm. like whether or not they should let Sean do it. And like, well, it would be good publicity for the hospital, and you know, we need all the like sponsors and stuff we can get. And Sean kind of went through whether or not he wanted to do it. People, you know, people would give him advice, oh, you should do it because, you know, you're a good doctor and you should get credit for being a good doctor or something like that. And ultimately, they said it was up to Sean, and he's all like, no, I want to be, I worked really hard to be a good doctor, and I want to be known as a good doctor. I don't want to be known as the good doctor with autism.
That's what the show is, though. But, I mean, yeah, it's like, not, it's not illegal to video someone without the permission, but it is nice to
exactly
ask.
But the thing is, like, now, like, hospitals have policies, and they have, like, things posted and stuff saying that you are limited of when you can, like, video or take pictures,
mm-hmm.
because of the privacy of the doctors. And, you know, healthcare workers and stuff. I got in trouble for taking a picture of ultrasound. I was on the monitor on the wall when I went with Stacy to get an ultrasound of her baby.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't even paying attention. It's like, in the shot, it says, please don't take photographs without permission. I'm just looking at that. That's my grandbaby up there. I felt so bad. Please don't take photography for our privacy. I'm like, I never even thought, I don't understand still why the picture of the ultrasound is infringing on the staff's privacy. I'm sure there's a reason, but
why does my hair do this though? Like, I try so hard to get it up, but like, it just like, some hairs just fall right back down.
You're asking me why there's gravity?
Okay, but like, you see all this hair? It doesn't fall like that.
It does.
But like, the little tiny hairs.
Huh.
Can't see it in this light, but.
All right, well, I think you're good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Hopefully. I don't know if I undercut it enough or not. No.
Well, the important thing is it's cut.
That's the science of it.
I'll put my phone over here so you can actually see it in the light. Yep, basically just as short as last time. probably should have done this earlier in the summer because it's so hot. But, oh well. Probably gonna do this. I don't know. I can't say. I almost let this time just let it grow out. So I don't know what I'm gonna say in the future. But the idea is to just cut out all the bad hair, which I still have a few more layers of that. But this is as short as I'm going. No shorter. Anyways, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and share, and subscribe. Yeah. Oh, remember to follow your dreams. I love you guys. Bye.